This is for the pathetic thinkers. This is for the pathetic thinkers of the world. My reality is not in what I see. My reality is in what I don't see. For within my imagination, all that I want to produce into being can come to be because I imagine it to be. In my imagination, all that I want to produce into reality can come into being because I imagine it to be. So my reality is not in what I see to have. It's in what I have to see. And can you understand that or can you not? And not in what I see to have, but what I have to see. Because I see with insight, but I have with plain sight. So look into what I'm telling you, you pathetic thinkers. For God loves a thinking man. God loves a man we can sit down with and stand up with. So when God sits me down, I stand up. But when he sits me down, I stand up because he talks to me. And he gives me what I need in order that when I do stand up, I will not have to sit back down again. That word I leave to you pathetic thinkers. Words of wisdom. Words of knowledge. And words of understanding. Silence is golden for those that can hear.